There's a weapons cache close to you. If it's safe, you should check it out.
I can't imagine anyone would do this on purpose. They must have been out here looking for the source.
Spotted a weapons cache. It's near your position. We're lucky the toxin doesn't seem to affect women.
Not yet. At any rate, I suspect it alters dihydrotestosterone production, which would explain the aggression. The rapid muscle growth and why it affects men so quickly.
Yeah, that sounds sure. Four major systems in the facilities. The good news is, they should be color-coded and well-marked. There's the water filtration system. They'll be colored blue, and will have a circular icon with a water drop in the center. There's the fuel pump system, highly flammable, so it's going to be marked red, with a diamond-shaped icon with a flame in the center. Then, there's the main biological catalyst. Those systems will be marked green with a poison warning, a square icon with a skull and crossbones. And lastly, there's a radioactive waste system. Should be painted yellow and marked with triangular radioactive warning signs. All right, let's shut this place down. Here we go. Now I need to know the number of red fuses inside the three fuse boxes. Is it less than 8 fuses? If that's the case, then start up the generator for the radioactive waste system. If not, then you need to power up the generator for the water filtration system.
Damn it!
I fucked up. They're on their way. All right, Nadia, let's shut this tower down.
If you're ready, here's the next step. I need to know where these components were made. Look for a country of origin. You should see a German flag. If you see the right flag, then you'll want to reconnect the red conduits for the fuel pumps. If not, then we have to reconnect the conduits to the radioactive waste system.
Should be clear for the moment. You have the next instruction?
Yeah. Here we go. Okay, take a look around. We're looking for pipes connected to the radioactive wood.
Watched it! Going to be busy for a moment, Nadia. Let's keep at it. Do you have the next step?
I do. If you're ready, let's shut it down. Look for a large cylinder and open the safety shield. It should be full of gas and have a series of lights. Are they cycling one after another? If yes, then find the lever connected to the radioactive waste system and pull it. Okay, if not, then you'll want to get the green generator connected to the biological catalyst system started up.
I've got to deal with it.
Ugh.
Rather for simple.
Ready, Nadia.
I lost my place. Just hold on. Okay, I got it. Okay, I need you to count the pipes on the water filtration system. There may be at least one blue pipe in this tower. You see any? If that's the case, then you have to start the red generator for the fuel pump system. If not, then we have to flip the red lever for the fuel pump system.
Shut down.
Good. Now, it's going to vent all the remaining toxin to the central core. Once it's all in one place, we'll have to find a way to destroy it all. For now, find the exit on the roof and head back outside.